Okay, here we go. Okay, I remember this part. I remember. Here we go. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ouch. It actually hurts you? Okay, that was kind of hard. Alright, here we go again. Oh. Oh, come on. IT security. I have to get to there. Try it again. Okay, here we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Bro. There we go.
Good morning, Talos. Warning. Tampering with administrative controls on workstations or keypads may result in electric shock. If you're having trouble accessing a system, please send a help alert to security.
You drink something. Thank you. How do I get past these guys? So I can't fight those guys.
Good morning, Talos. Breakfast is served in the cafeteria until 9 a.m.
Well, I'm gonna drink one. There we go. That the only way across? It is the only way across. Okay, gotta lure him out here. Switch, hit him a couple times, and go back. Yeah, that's all I do. over here, Boo. Yes. What is that? Type of organ contains the exotic material which is used to fabricate neuromods. Okay. Dude, I didn't even want to use that. How did I turn that off? Okay, I got all nervous, dude. This is what happened. I need to drink something. Take all that. Okay, that was pretty cool. Intense. What can I do here? Spare parts. Nothing else. I know my health is low. I am aware. Not much I can do about that right now. Key card? Come in handy. This. Burnt circuit board? Take it. Items? Oh. Where can I look up the items that I have, at the key card? Corp matches. Search for Bellamy's corpse in trauma center. I do want to do that. Inventory. I guess the key card is just there. Grant resistance against extra damage. Alright. A device invented by Transtar that modifies its brain. Can I use that? Inventory? I can use that, right? Install. Ooh, what do I want to do? Nip tibia optics. Ooh, I want to do this. I have one. Yes. Because I can fabricate things. What? Chipset? Oh, okay. Grant resistance to electric damage. Nice. Oh, you can uninstall and reinstall. Alright. Translating the form in cycloscope can be upgraded with chipsets that provide various benefits, boosts, and projections. Install chipsets in the suits, chipset, and scope chipsets page in the inventory tab of your transcribe. Alright. Alright, it's a lot. That is a lot. Oh no, matching key card. Okay. I better eat something, man. Like, as long as the little ones, man, I don't mind. Those big ass ones, I still gotta go upstairs. Tape drive. Yeah. Oh, they have little black marks. Okay. Check this out, check this out. Still hear one.
Suit integrity damaged.
Your suit is damaged. The better condition your suit is in, the more damage you can absorb from enemy attacks. And all right. Transtar Corporation commissioned several high-profile artists to create his works. Oh, sounds boring. Dude, I need some food. Harvest. Plant clippings. Dude, I need some. Can I repair my suit? Use. There we go. And I have no more food, right? Better. Go hear a damn alien somewhere. Nice. Already read that? Already read that? Alright. I thought I could drink that. Is that a soda? No, not a soda. Okay. Excerpt from Chapter 11 of Pioneers of Space Industry. Nah, I don't want to read that. This. More intentional art crap. Recycling bin. Can I open it? Oh, nice. What? Oh, no, no, I don't. Oh, no, no, no. I want to take stuff out. What does that do? I don't know what I did. Oh, use a circuit board. So I put these things in there because they're grayed out. Right? And then I recycle them. Okay. Oh, I didn't check this guy out. Can I put him in here? Can I put you in the board? You mean in the recycling bin? Alright. Pilot Lounge.
Listen, it's really sweet that you're worried about me, but we've had alerts before, and I've got three more of these glorified vacuum cleaners to fix before my shift is over. Oh, make that four. Someone dropped off another. God, these things are junk.
I don't think this is a drill, Octavia. I'm sending you the code. Please, come to the escape pods right now.
There we go.
Good morning, Talos. Warning. Tampering with administrative controls on workstations or keypads may result in electric shock. If you're having trouble accessing a system, please send a help alert to security.
So I can't go that way. Alright. IT security. Could I open this thing now? Gotta go around. Okay. Oh, I can go up here. Hello. Oh, I can harvest. Harvest that too, okay. Okay, I can harvest all that stuff. Sales division. No, what's this? Maintenance access. Shit. Alright, gotta go around. Can't go this way. Go the other way.
Scanning target. No Typhon material detected.
Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Trauma key card. Could harvest all this stuff. Oh. This is where I first started. Oh, I need an apple right now, man. There we go. Giant Star Exhibit. Oh, another neuromod. Oh, shit. Oh! Way overpowered. At least for me right now, everything kills me. Dude, those things are hard to kill. Dude, come on, man. Don't be so tired so fast. Oh, I got a neuromod, right? Ooh, okay. Security. Your health to 115 and your stamina to 105. Or... lift heavy objects with ease and throw objects further. Or... oh, I'm gonna do this one. Position. Dude, I need to get... do I have a... yes, I do. There we go. Nice. Axiom. Original neuromod prototype. Oh, nice.
1963. A top secret Cold War negotiation culminates with Americans and Soviets working together on a research facility named Kletka. Kletka, Russian for cage, produces the skeleton and core emergency systems of what will one day become Talos One.
Nice.
1964. After the attempted assassination of Kennedy and Khrushchev's departure, the U.S. pays for the rights to use Kletka as a testing facility. This period, known as Project Axiom, leads to many advancements in next-generation materials and bioscience fundamental to neural modification.
Interesting.
1980 to 1994. Geopolitical developments result in a temporary hold on Project Axiom. After the unfortunate Pobeg incident, in which two research scientists lose their lives, the Kletka facility is decommissioned and cleaned. 2025. The Transtar Board of Directors is established. Transtar purchases and privatizes the Kletka facility with a focus on safety and state-of-the-art upgrades. 2030. Talos One becomes fully operational, representing a monument of private space industry. The first neuromod is released, allowing for dramatic enhancement to the human mind and body.
Interesting. Timeline. I'm gonna put a little clip of that on my Twitter. Oh, dude, check that out. Nice. I'll tweet that out later, too. It's gonna be nice. Alright. Okay. Oh, okay, okay, like where are they? Oh. Dude, can't wait till I get some weapons. I need some weapons bad. This. I'll drink water. Take forever. Alright. Water. Water. I prepare my suit. How can I repair my suit? Is that what it was? Now you too. Nothing to eat, nothing to eat. Dude, these guys. Need something else? Oh, really? Noodles? I guess I'll eat the noodles, man. Scared.
Good morning, Talos. As a reminder, all personnel must complete monthly physicals during their stay aboard Talos 1. Dr. DeVries promises to make them as quick and painless as possible.
Waste not. You do the recycle. The recycling bin around here? I got a key card? Ooh. I'll eat something, man. Have some rockets? Okay. Nice. Take that. Character name, Captain Stabfellow. Am I making a game or what? I will take it. Alright, check these guys out. Help, help, help. security station monitor all tells when personnel assigned to an area. Selecting an employee's name will unlock an objective with track information, assuming their tracking bracelet is still transmitting. Okay. Help, nice again. This is not a hoax, life or death. Please help us now. We are trapped in the shuttle bay. Answer. Set up a reoccurring task for setting Morgan's keypad. We're getting code change requests every month with the same pattern. Crew. Oh. Fine. She's in the lobby. Alright, I'll find her. Show completed. Okay. Well, let's go take care of this. See what we get. Go up one. Yes, okay. Oh, I don't know where I'm going here. I don't want to run into a... Where? Oh. Trauma center. Oh, I had a mission here. Oh, of course. Dude, I don't have the health for this right now. That's making me you're crazy nervous. Your planning location goes from my already did that. Oh, crap. Can the thing see me or what? Okay. Oh, cool. Second right here. All right.
Alert. Repair is needed.
You set up traps? There's one on fire. There it is. Okay, you can tag him. That's good. Reason when you get spotted, the controls like slow down or something. I don't know how to kill those things. Could you move a turret? Yeah, is that an apple? Yeah. Staff lounge. Okay, on her. Now what? And what do I do once I find that person? Search for Bellamy's corpse in the trauma center. Oh. Dude, where do I find my office? I have a shotgun in my office. What I need to find, dude, my freaking shotgun. guest involuntary trauma center. Is my office here? I know I have a shotgun in my office. Oh, email. I'm going to need more support. Volunteer quarters. Okay. Please move these remaining boxes from your office as soon as possible. Okay. I'm looking for my office. Oh, banana, I take it. Nice, thank you. Oh my god, hot boss. Jason, main screw to the keypad in my office, had to set the code to 0415. Yo's office, okay. Oh, you can carry. Oh, nice. I know what to do. Oh, right here. 0451. All right. Oh, my office. Oh.
Incoming call. This has been your home for the last 3 years. The video should be on your workstation.
You know what? Before I look at that, let me bring this bad boy.
Lock submitted. Deploying. Scanning target. No alien material detected.
Oh. There you go. Goodies. Lots of goodies. Oh. Do so much good stuff. Alright. That. Oh, no, not that. Give me that back. That. Oh, sorry. Oh, it does it for you. Okay. I like pressing the button. Okay. What's this? Fabricator. Oh, I can make things. Auto dispenser. Fabricator. What can I make? Fabricators use fabrication plants to create dozens of useful items aboard Talos 1. Each item fabricated consumes some combination of organic materials, synthetic, and exotic materials. Search Talos 1 to find plants. Okay. Right now. I don't want to make a wrench. Okay. Alright. Take the apple. Weapon kits allow you to upgrade your weapons. Choose a weapon kit, select the weapon you wish to upgrade in your inventory, and press triangle. Then choose upgrade to select any available upgrades. Okay. Three neural mods? Oh. I got the plan you requested, it's in your safe. Check out these videos. Made it. I still don't know what happened. I put it behind me, but there's no reason we can't still be civil. You passed me in the hall today and you looked through me. Do not disturb. Hello, Morgan. This LGV file should clear things up. Play, let's see. On the main screen.
Hello, Morgan. Tough day, right? If I'm talking to myself, it must be. Now, your memory's shot full of holes. I know. I'm sorry, but it's permanent. So the first thing you need to know is you can trust January. It's an operator, a sort of backup of you and me. It knows what you've forgotten. We've been testing a new kind of neuromod based on the Typhon organisms, mapping their neural patterns onto ours. Problem is, when you uninstall a neuromod, it resets your memory back to the moment you first put it in. That's why you forget. There's supposed to be a process to bring you back up to speed between test runs. But someone could just skip that part, turn a single day into your entire life. Well, that's exactly what Alex did. The question is, why? You're not gonna like what I have to say next.
What?
Damn radios. Sorry, but I can't let you listen to that. Not until I've had a chance to explain everything in person. For now, just... Damn. I have to go. Just sit tight. Please.
Where's my shotgun?
Cut us off from the Looking Glass servers. Time to improvise. I suggest you search Dr. Calvino's workshop in the hardware labs. He invented the Looking Glass technology. You might find a way to restore the server connections there. I'm looking for another way to help you in the meantime. Good luck.
Supposed to have a shotgun in here, and I don't see it. Oh well. I don't see the shotgun. I'm taking this thing with me. You are gonna hit. Signs critical. In total combat, you do not have to fight every enemy head on. Use alternate routes to sneak past tough enemies or get the drop on them. Disassembling enemies first with tools like the glue cannon can increase your odds. Alright. Why do I need to shoot it? Break it? Aww.
Attitude adjustment required.
qualified engineer.
Ready to scan.
Everything leave me off. Oh, I'm still in the office. Okay. See. Oh, I got neuromods. I got three of them. Okay. Engineer. Four neuromods required to repair. Security. Enter a state of combat focus for 10 seconds, which your time slows around you and your actions cost 3% stamina. Oh, I'm gonna do that one, dude. I need stealth. Can you... What happens if you use it on the same one? Scientist? No. Yeah, why not? Okay. Nice. Let me get some health. Okay. Okay, okay.
Error log submitted.
The hell was that? Oh, I didn't do my neural mods. Let me do that again. Okay, I did want this. And why did I? Got two left. Focus. Combat focus enhances your overall ability. When active, time slows around you and actions cost less stamina. At higher levels, your combat damage will also increase. Combat focus can be equipped. I mean, I have to equip it. How do I equip it? That was like a passive. Oh. Oh, there's combat focus. Okay. All right. I still got two. Cool down. Alright, I need to eat something. You know what? I gotta bring that turret. Me this. Check this out. I just gotta put it somewhere where it can't be hit so easy. Or they'll be busy with me. What? Where the hell's the other one at?
Good morning, Talos. All personnel should report to their workstations for the day. If you expect to be absent for any reason, please inform your immediate supervisor.
Cover. Where are you gonna put me? Where are you gonna put me?
System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
You an apple? Let me save right here.
System alert. Repair is needed.
Quick save.
Alert. Repair is needed. qualified engineer.
Ha! That took way longer than I thought. EMP charge. The EMP charge emits a large burst of electromagnetic energy, highly effective against robots, turrets, and other electrical-based entities. Okay. Well, you know what gotta do, right? Quick save. Oh.
Requesting new operator. Transstar Pyramid 490 Medical Class Operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Diagnosing. Bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing funny. Try to relax. Good as new. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time.
Workstations for the day. If you expect to be absent for any reason, please inform your immediate supervisor.
That was cool. Now. Ooh, medkit. Ooh. Like it. Oh, so much good stuff. What's that? Psi hypo. Oh, it gives me more psi powers. Okay.
I didn't see you there.
Neuromod. Okay, you got a neuromod. One. Conditioning. Okay. I'm gonna save. These canisters are very helpful.
Good to see you again, Dr. Yu. My mistake.
Ooh, a fabrication plan? How can I look at that? What is it for? Wish it would let me see what I find. So I gotta go to a fabricator.
alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer. Contact a qualified engineer.
What's up, viewer? This game is pretty cool, but it's very slow moving. There's a mimic in here. Any codes? No. Oh, okay. I got a code to the quarantine. That's what I needed. Cop, bad cop. Alright. Okay, I gotta go to the quarantine.
Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Where is it? Right here. Oh, that's what I was looking for. Hypo, banana pudding, I'll take it. Okay, so I have to let her out or what? Oh, let me save, I'm a chicken. Quick save. 2, 7, 8, 4. Oh, wrong one. It's not gonna shock me, is it? Oh no, it didn't, okay. I won't let you use the D-pad. It's kind of weird. 2, 7, 8, 4. Okay. What am I supposed to do in here? Did I say? Deverus 7324. That's it? Okay. I need health.
Diagnosing. Superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit can handle. Please, hold still. This will only take a moment. All done. You can fill out a service question.
Did I finish that objective? Search for Bellamy's corpse in the trauma center.
At the front desk.
I'm in the trauma center.
Oh my god.
I see Bellamy. Menez. Whose corpse was that? No. Luther Glass.
Requesting new operator. Star Pyramid 490 Medical Class Operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Oh, nice. No.
System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Sorry, buddy.
welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Oh, there's another room.
Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Cure pharmaceutical. This is a trauma center, right? Trauma center. What the hell's... Oh, how do I get in there?
Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Search for Bellamy's corpse in trauma center. Only most generation was saying that Bellamy kept some psychotic research data in his crew cabin. Apparently Bellamy's corpse in the trauma center and might still have the key card. His cabin. Dude, there is no more corpse here. Jimenez? What am I missing here?
I'm sure that was my fault. Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Luther Glass.
Hello.
Where is Bellamy at? Is there another trauma center?
Contact a qualified engineer.
Is it here? Where's Bellamy? Bellamy, Bellamy, Bellamy.
Contact a qualified engineer.
No? Right. Where's...
System alert.
Little Bay.
Contact a qualified engineer.
Good morning, Talos. Breakfast is served in the cafeteria until 9 a.m.
I gotta go to basement level 1. Psychonautics. Alright. Let me go to my office first. Yeah, let me go to my office. Oh, no, here it is. Up. Office, here I come. What's up, buddy? Oh, damn, I'm sorry. Oh, I thought I knocked it down. Recycler. Okay. That's for junk. There we go. Now, what can I make here? Goo canister. I'm gonna make that. Place craft ingredients. Great. What else? Oh, what do I need for a med kit? Great. Oh, nice. Do I still have some? Oh yeah, I do. Create. I can still, I'll make another one. Cool. Operator dispenser. Alright, awesome. I still wish I had my shotgun, which there is no shotgun there. Ah, is it? Oh! There's everything. Ah, of course I don't have room for my shotgun, right? Oh, yes. Chipset. The thrown tactical shotgun provides maximum damage at close range. Effectiveness falls off significantly at long ranges. Okay. I thought he said I had a chipset. Alright, take it. Nice! Upgrades are coming. Go. I finally got a shotgun. I found the shotgun. See, I didn't know that it was in this safe. I thought it was going to be in this safe. I was looking in this safe.
Oh.
I was like, where's my shotgun?
Well, when you know how it said, like, right when you start the game, it's like you get a bonus shotgun?
And see, and I was
it's
looking...
in the locker, but I mean...
I know, because I was looking in the office there, and I couldn't find it. I thought I had missed it in the beginning of the game, but... Alright.
Yeah, it's like...
Now I gotta go to the basement level one.
Yeah. It's like in the first 3 hours are still in the tutorial.
I got psi powers. Okay, where do I go? Hold on. Map. How do I get down? What is this over here? Oh, that looks like an elevator. Shotgun? Take that though. The shotgun there the whole time. It is here. I know you probably have your hands full right now, but we need you to send a security detail to. Okay, I don't want to worry about that. Ma'am, you know I went to the doctor about sleep and all that. I got pills, but still been seeing things. Okay. A lot of stuff I don't want to read. Missing car key labeled EP-101. Okay. Edit. Alright. Now you got a shotgun. Holding room. Okay. How do I find... How do I get to the basement? Elevator? Okay, map. There's stairs. Stairs. Oh! Give him the room key from his body. Electronics. Over there. Alright. What are you in there? Dude, what just happened? Oh, I can get into the other room. Okay. Think it's unlocked? What? Okay, how do I get over there? Recycler. How do I get in there, though? I believe the looking glass server before an hour. Apparently, Bellamy's corpse is at the trauma center, and might still have the key card in his cabin. There's something around. I found that Bellamy's corpse is actually located in Psychonics. Psychotronics. Well, let me turn this one off and just do this one for now. Because I cannot do that right now. I need to go up. Take advantage of your environment and tools in combat. You do not have to fight every enemy. Okay. Better run, boy. That. Easy enough. Now they're running away from me.
Controls on workstations or keypads may result in electric shock. If you're having trouble accessing a system, please send a help alert to security.
Do you auto sort? Oh, there you go. Go. Oh, corrupted.
Logging self-diagnostic. List. Repair and maintenance protocols. Files not found. Reference deleted.
Send Larson to the demo theater to see if you can sneak a bottle of Olsen Yor. Heads up. I'll let that work. Let me eat something. I'll eat that. Fabricator. I have too much junk. Store 60 side points. Great. My shotgun. Great. Firepower. Oh, I have 5 upgrades. Oh, this. Oh, I can upgrade that. Oh, I used it. Another psi, okay. Back and get that, I guess. Can you look at this, all right? Can I move? Ah, crap. I thought you could move it. Asteroid fragment? Alright. Corrupted. I need to repair my suit. Repair suit, use. There we go. Leaf of apple. Security locker. Unlock security locker. Unlock security locker. Ooh, weapon upgrade kit. Okay, let me upgrade. Actually, I wanted to upgrade. Oh, for sure. Two neuro mods. Thanks, man. And I just started playing this yesterday. But I just finished God of War, and this is a lot slower, but I'm getting used to it.
Oh, you bastard.
There you go. Probably shouldn't have wasted the ammo on that. Oh, well. How many... Oh, I got 5 neuro mods. Okay. What do I want to do? Don't know what to do here. Allows use of weapon upgrade kits to upgrade security weapons beyond modification level 1. Upgrade your transfer uniform with extra inventory space and allow installation of 2 additional chipsets. What's this? Ooh, increase recycling yield by 20%. You know what, I'm gonna do that one. I'm gonna do that one, and are there any that, the stealth one. There we go. There we go. How's my health? Let me eat something. I've got to use some of these meals because they're taking up slots. No, I don't want to drink beer. Okay, I need to find a key card. Aw, dude. Oh. Oh, you can do that with the phone? Okay. Employee entrance. Yeah, I need to get some more food in me. Inventory. Key codes? Oh, see, I was looking for this earlier. Okay, I need to eat something. Banana? And a drink, why not? Okay. Oh, I shouldn't have done that, probably. Nice. hold on. Right here. Who's this? I don't need another damn wrench. Dude, how do you make it go in that? Dude, how'd this guy do that? Oh, I can jump very high, that's how. Oh. I forgot how to do the weapon wheel.
A lot of station tech starts here. Lab equipment, special parts requests, prototypes. We should be able to fix your looking glass. Terminal from Dr. Calvino's workshop.
That's what I like doing. Dude,
Calvino probably has a key card. You can locate him, or what's left of him, with the security roster.
Dude, I need to find a... Oh, thanks for the follow, man. Alright. Who am I looking for? Where are you? Yeah, lock that shit. Who is it? Okay. Is it a mimic? It's a little one right now. Okay, who am I looking for again? Dr. Calvinos, okay. Calvinos. Calvino, this guy. That guy, right? We're not gonna go for that. Need to go up to level 2. Alright.
Dr. Thorstein, where are you? Machine shop, I was just... I heard an explosion. Forget that. Grab whatever you can and get to my office. We're evacuating. What? What should I... Neuromods, exotic material. Just hurry.
Yes,
meet me in my office.
Yes, sir.
And bring a glue gun.
Nice. Oh, that was good, dude. That was good. Oh, I can't take the boltcaster. I'll come back for it. No, I can't take that either. Oh, here we go. That's what I was looking for. Transfer all junk. I'll sort. Alright. There we go. I can pick up my bolt caster now. Yes. Plexi foam. The Hunter bolt caster launches from foam darts, which do zero damage, but are known for their ability to annoy coworkers, distract enemies, and remotely trigger buttons and screens. Oh, that's what they're for. Okay. Good enough. Okay. Let me get rid of that junk. That's for junk. Alright. Okay. How did he do that? You have to hold it down? I gotta try drinking some of that stuff, man, because it's just taking up space. Alright. Can't get in there. Can I open this? Okay. Well, let me go get rid of that junk. Ah, that's where I came from. Oh, I don't even remember where the hell I came from, dude. Three of them. Oh, I need to get more health.
Descending to the
integrity.
The health back. There we go. I'm out of those. Okay. One. Oh, can I drink it over there? Trying to power off. When detonated, the recycler charge breaks down the molecular structure of nearby objects into recycled material. There are some degree of protection, but it's not fail-safe. Standing too close can prove hazardous. Recycling charges can be thrown or fixed to stationary objects. Okay. Alright. Turn that on. Okay. I get in here or what? No, I cannot. This didn't do anything. Okay, here we go, here we go. Where'd they go? They break?
Requesting new operator. Transstar Cobalt 410 Engineering.
Nice.
Coming through.
And clear. Oh, radiation. No wonder. They run away now. Level one. Yeah, I can do that. I can do level one. Oh, here we go. Nice! Alright. Need to find a recycler, that's what I gotta do. Can't get any of this stuff till I find a recycler, man. We need to reload, reload speed on the blue cannon. Space. Okay. What am I gonna? Oh, nice. Take a picture of that. There you go. Let me send. Oh, it's in there, dude. I'm not gonna walk it there. Okay, how do you get in there? Oh. Okay. So I can't get in there. Okay.
Spacewalk. While engineered as a safety measure, it's irrelevant when the enemy is already inside the station. If you do go out there, I wouldn't stray far. The Typhon may have spread to the exterior. And remember, other airlocks you find will have to be opened from the inside first. Last thing, you don't have a propulsion system for your suit yet. You'll need one to maneuver.
How do I get up there? Now you can use this, right? have 9. Oh, more shotgun shells then, dude. Propulsion system. Make a pull system then. There you go. Okay. How do you use this? How doesn't that stick to it? What am I doing wrong? See? Okay, how do I... Okay, I need to... Block or subdue targets. Lab take a beat for advanced modification. Can I not, what's this? I can get rid of that. I don't need that. Can I get rid of it? Okay, give me that. Tracker. Don't need that. You have one. Okay. Oh, they're inside. Interesting. I can bring stuff in here and recycle it. EMP charge. Oh, I need to put an EMP charge. Let me see. Open. You place it down though. Okay, there. While it sits in the recycler charge and something particular happened, I place the usual source material in the chamber and set off the charge. Mixing result something underneath the purple, almost organic looking stuff, maybe something contaminated, whatever. What level is this? Oh, one. I can do it. There we go. What do we get? What do we get? All right, nice. That's it, right? All right. Dr. Kelvin, I gotta go up. Okay, map. I need to go to level 2. Oh, okay, I see. Down here? No, I need to go... go Like a floor. What's this?
Hello?
Hey, it's Langley. Are you, is there anything weird going on over there?
No, like what?
I don't want you to panic.
What is going on, Langley?
Not sure yet. Security's running all over the place. So, everyone's still working there?
I guess, I don't know. I've been in the lab all day, hang on. I'm looking now. I don't...
What was that?
Oh my god, I think we just lost two labs.
What?
I have to go.
Developed by Psychonautics, the null wave transmitter emits a burst of signals which suppress the psychonic abilities of anyone caught in the blast for a short period of time. Okay, I'm gonna get some food. Need some food in me. Do we even have food? Okay. Feed this to an engineering operator after you memorize a group workstation. I got a new password? What do we got here? Whoever gave Mr. Gloomy Make gloom face arms, aka fish shaft. I bowed to the effort. I thought the jellied eel hat could. New key code. I'll take that. That. Oh, goo caster. Gotta use my goo caster more. Oh. Damn it. All the food up here, dude, and I don't got anywhere to put it. Okay.
That side of the lab was breached. Hard vacuum. No gravity. There's an exterior airlock in the machine shop you could use to reach him.
So I gotta go out there. Bay. And we'll take that. Oh, you know what? I can go, okay. Oh, hold on, a chicken. Go. Wait, hold on. Okay, am I gonna do this? I'm gonna do it. Gotta take a break a little bit. Tellus orbits the moon at some 385,000 kilometers away from Earth. At 832 meters long, the Tellus 1 research facility is the largest known structure in space built by humankind. Nice. Your Transtar suit is equipped with a propulsion system to navigate the harsh environment of space. To navigate it in 0G, use the L to thrust and L3 to boost. I want to brake. Okay. Dude, it's actually pretty sweet. Mm-hmm. There it is. Oh, I got it.
Not surprising. Well done.
Kit. Spare parts. Oh, there's so much good stuff in here. What's this? Oh! What's that?
Mio, this is Dr. Calvino.
What's up?
Alright, spacewalking is pretty cool. Today.
I think I won't be in for my shift at all.
Okay, do you still want me to finish this array? I fabricated a shit ton of glass.
Array? I don't recall.
You asked me to set up a new array.
You must have misunderstood. Are you... Honestly, I prefer if you left my experiments alone in my absence.
Well, look, I have a message you left me. Seriously, I would not have made all of this if you hadn't...
No, of course. I remember now. Let's just, for the time being, it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter?
Let's talk about it tomorrow. Mio, this is Dr. Calvino. Ah, well, I suppose you've turned in, or you're ignoring me. I just want to... Well, I will be a little late for my shift tomorrow, but the first thing in the morning, I want you to put together a new micro-lens array. You see, the old one is... it's garbage. And get what you need from the machine shop. And if Clive is being an ass, just take it from the supply closet when he's not looking. We're not supposed to know the code, but, I'm sending it to you anyway.
Alright. That was cool. Loading a little while, but game is good. Game is good. Maybe I'll go run. Long time here. Eyes twitching. Where's that dude with this? That's fixing my suit. Do I have anything I can? Ben? Aw, not what I want. Give me that back. Alright. Drunk-a-wonky. Where does...
Requesting new operator. Transdark Cobalt 14.
Inspecting your requires
of aperture.
How did you get in here? Through the looking glass. What's up here? Wow. Oh, look at the outside. Nothing over here. Peter cart. How many neuro mods do I have? 3. What? Security. Increased stamina of 125. Easily to sprint with ludicrous speed and jump. Scientist. Doubled both duration of the well-fed bonus and health gain by consuming food. Don't know what to do. Extra inventory space. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. So I have one left. I don't think I have one anything. Oh, you know what? Might as well. Embed it here. I don't want to do that yet. Hold on. Make sure I cleared up all this. Take that. Feel terrible. Okay. Oh, what was that? In the trash can. I was looking at the trash can. Alright, just press this. See what's going on. Oh, it's in the front. No, where is it? Is a battery. Needs power. There you go. Thank you. am I supposed to do here? Network. Okay.
Nice work, Morgan. The looking glass screens are online again. Head back to your office as soon as you can. It's important you hear the rest of your message. I'll meet you there.
It's running?
Light-filled capture looks a little hot.
Where's the photometer? The handheld. Did you take it?
No.
Ah, yesterday we had two. Now I can't find one.
We've only ever had one.
Nonsense.
I guess you forgot.
All right.
You're leaving?
I thought we were done.
No, just turn it off then.
I feel like you're upset with me.
No, I suppose it's late after all. Go sleep.
What about you?
What about me? Yeah, don't concern yourself. I'll finish.
Right. I guess I'll see you later then.
Yeah, you guess.
What?
You're always saying, I guess. That worked, I guess. I'll see you later, I guess. You're a scientist. Stop guessing. No. Or be quiet. Yeah, that's all.
Good night, Dr. Calvino.
Rompiscatole.
Someone translate. What's he doing with her? Oh, then something right here, dude. Dude, there's something here. I saw him put something. I better go back to my place. Okay. I'll take a break right here. Let me save. Quick save.